folks up to?
Just heading home.
You're in Lemoyne Raider country.
Keep it cool.
You need to pay a toll to pass through here.
No, I don't think so.
You don't think so? How about you pull over right now?
Pull over?
That's what I said.
Hey, how's about this?
Go! Go, go, go!
God damn it! Get moving!
Here.
Why?
Because you've caused enough trouble already.
I'm fine. Careful now. Yeah. We showed those bastards, huh?
Remind me not to get on your bad side.
And they was clearly planning to bushwhack us.
Did good. But that's a lot of mess to make near camp. Hope it don't bring anyone sniffing around.
Are you gonna tell Dutch?
Maybe. If he asks, but maybe not.
Who did they say they were? Lemoyne Raiders?
Yeah. I've run into them a few times now. Some local gang that don't seem to have grown out of playing soldiers. Anyway, won't you go upsetting Pearson about that letter?
How dare you? I wouldn't dream of it.
Right, you wouldn't.
I have traveled widely, making no small name for myself.
I won't be giving you no mail to post anytime soon, that's for sure.
I just want to peek in that journal of yours. The mind boggles.
You didn't get yourself killed then, Miss Adler.
Not quite.
Well, I'd like to say I missed your refined conversations, but I'd be lying.
I enjoyed myself out there.
Yes, we, Mrs. Adler did okay.
At shopping?
Yes, at shopping.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Don't mention it. I would ride with you again, Mrs. Adler, if you will ride with me.
Maybe. If you prove you can handle yourself.
Well, they say I lack finesse, but I ain't afraid of gun smoke.
We got this, Arthur. You've already done me a big favor today. Okay, Miss High and Mighty.
And nice pants, by the way.
Oh, shit.